Finn lands on his feet. Bray Wyatt, though, with a boot to the face, and now Bray Wyatt. Oh, and Finn Balor caught him with a running kick. Here's the cover by Finn. Is it enough to put Bray away? And a kick out at two.
Finn trying to muster up a little bit more adrenaline. Keep his foot on the gas pedal.
Finn's been ambushed by Bray in the past. Believes he has something to prove here tonight as well. Finn, collision.
Wow.
Bray Wyatt launching his entire body into Balor. Is it enough? Off the impact, kick out by two by Finn. Now looking for the Uranagi to put Finn away, but Finn able to counter. And Balor with a sling play.
Balor's acquired the target.
And Bray, though, able to sidestep. Oh. And there's the senton to the chest. And there's the cover. Is it enough to put Finn away? And again, Finn Balor stays in the match. Finn Balor able to counter. Stop!
Wise decision by Bray Wyatt to roll to the outside. But you know Bray's feeling the effects of the double stomp from Finn.
And speaking of Finn, here he comes! There he goes, Wyatt!
Wrong area code right there for Bray Wyatt, guys.
And now Finn looking to get Bray back into the ring. Finn wants to put him away.
Does Balor have enough left in the tank?
Yeah, does he have enough left for the coup de grace? Bray Wyatt, though, back to his feet.
Finn's suffered a great deal of damage to this point. Uh-oh. Picked right off the top rope. Here comes Sister Abigail.
Here's the cover by Bray on Finn Balor and Bray Wyatt. Picks up the win.
Here's your winner, Bray Wyatt.